Hey, curious mind, ready to turn your questions into knowledge? Let's dive in.
No, two people should not use the same eye drops. Sharing eye drops can transfer infections or bacteria from one person to another. It's important to maintain personal hygiene and ensure that products like eye drops are used individually to prevent the spread of infections.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.